That's what I was just thinking, let him chat and then call him back. Much better.